A children's cat hunting competition in New Zealand has been cancelled after receiving criticism. Organizers faced backlash for introducing a category for kids aged 14 and under to hunt feral cats, which are seen as pests and a biosecurity risk. Animal welfare groups voiced concerns about domestic cats being harmed and the negative message conveyed to children.